All right, you guys, flip the screen around so you can see, but it's should be bottom of the mat to top of the mat. If anyone spills anything on either mat, if it's on this mat, whatever. If it's on this mat, I will kill you. I mean, no, you guys are good. All right, good clean fight. No Black Lotuses, no Charizards, no Crow Storms.
Where are we going,
the most important of magic cards.
No flip of the table.
No flip of the table. No Chaos Orbs.
The one that makes you stack really sweet. Like when it was a standard, you just use Haunted Dead and Rise of Mountain. You're like, right, I'll sacrifice my graveyard dudes.
It's been a while since I played.
This jankiness.
I had one built, but what happened? I was like, yeah, I was kind of slow.
I guess I'll be an experiment.
It looked like fun when I was
here. Yeah, try my dudes.
My question to you is, it blows air. There is a rule on it. There is a thing in 5 kills somewhere about
it. Got it on the
top? Yeah, it's like brown.
I will keep it. Yeah.
Yeah,
it doesn't say how much you're at for this one. It says, I'm a little bigger. That's what I'm saying. Are you going to have a lot of air in the hallway?
It's whenever I cast a spell on your turn and then whenever he dies.
Wow.
Nice job. Dude, his deck is getting
up. And that's just the way they say it. You draw three lines from your corner of your square.
14 for the first hit.
Lands are not cooperator.
Let's make sure I put my field chain. Let's work with the people.
Yeah.
Oh, that is. So you dream.
And that's equal to the number of creatures you have, right?
I saw no land. I saw two lands with 28 land that
cards of hand. Oh, I didn't pass. Oh, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
My bad.
No, it's fine.
Oh, that wasn't the end.
Regenerate taps.
Oh, I didn't have to pay for mana. That's a tag. Okay. I'm still on it. Alright, three, six.
Oh, is that
there? Is that there? No other lift or face? There's a reason. We need tags to make access to social cards to bring them to the house.
Now you pass.
Never at the bottom.
You go check where this is what obviously is final death probably.
The ball went from a reckoning,
yeah.
The bottom is like once it's in the car.
No, I drew it.
They're still cleaning up spawn and stuff.
Oh, okay.
Like all the smaller ones. That's basically all they do.
I wasn't sure if they had
a soul flare. So flying double strike, vigilance, trample, haste, dead touch, vigilance. So that's that game. With a 4-4 double strike, flying.
Yeah.
And then you get X-proof?
Yeah. No, it doesn't have X-proof.
Alright. Okay.
Okay, so 8. Yes. Yes, sir.
Holdings of bodies
that
former high priests
of
the
form. But when he turns
yeah.
Up,
the
creature
can be open.
That helps.
Maybe like 2 to 4. I just sideboarded like I'm sure because he was like, I'm just going to take this land so you don't know what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Definitely
entering
combat.
Two damage comes from where to him? Yeah, from here.
From there?
Yeah, it also does 2 damage to me.
Alright, so the bow back
to your soul flame.
1, so this would trigger into
his method.
So you take 4.
Yeah. Is it just until he leaves or period?
No.
Yeah, I'll set that over here. Cards on the wall. 2. I don't know if I regenerate, but oh well. Good turn.
Move to attack.
Okay.
It comes out of the graveyard. Is that casting?
Unless you cast something to us.
Let me read it.
Sorry. You may cast without. You may cast without. I suppose we go to combat.
I'm going to go to the next one.
You may go. I can back this up so you can get a little more.
Sure. Yeah, mine's just like,
two, like Prison of Salvage. Alright, sir, best of luck. Put me on the play. I won't skip your turn this time.
No, no, that's fine.
I really thought I had second mountain, but I can't. Yeah, I think I
yikes.
Three letters of swips here at the very beginning. Like, I don't remember what it's actually called. I saw that and it was.
I probably could come back from that, but that's.
Smalling and rolls too good.
Right.
These are decks that are looking for specific cards.
Right. Money says you won't have any breath.
We're going to mess.
I used to play against Go White decks, I would board out.
That's right. It's a 1/1 with the first front half. It's a 5/5 for 3 mana, but it has to have a 1/1
Since we both went down.
It has to be a 1/1
Any 1/1
Wow, okay. That's interesting.
Yeah, that's right.
We can still block, but it has to be a 1/1 to attack.
Right. We're going to get it. And I'll best turn.
It's happened.
Oh, yikes.
Take a turn 1/1
If it dies, you get the
cast area. I haven't heard it
much. That's what a buddy of mine works.
That's a heck of a topic.
You had to give a taste.
Take a hair.
Play again.
It's a lot of damage.
Flying, vigilant, trample, indestructible. That will strike. No lifelink, no expert. Okay.
Yeah, so
play my turn pass.
That's
not very nice.
I'm gonna lose a dude.
But I'm gonna die.
Terrible. I never want to see three of these. So the 5/5 dude is main board?
The rain is off a company. It's like 10 power if you've got anything to play.
Dude, that's pretty sick though. I like that guy. Dude, I love this card. Gosh, you guys, such a good card.
The cards printed in the last year are
I literally took out one of each of my main creatures.
Yeah.
Like the ones I run four of.
That'll do it to you.
Two colors. You have a removal. And I took out two of the goose because that might have been a mistake because I was trying to think.
I definitely have more removal to put in, but I didn't put in as much as I probably should have. You're a deck nut.